That sucks, man, that we can't communicate with half the people.
You can't communicate.
Huh? Yeah, you can.
You can. You learn.
Not with Luca.
Watch.
Luca for that.
There's a blue car that went over the hill and then stopped at a house.
Luca seems like a really cool guy.
Huh? He's a bad gaze.
He's a bad gaze,
yeah.
I'm a bad gay. I'm bad for the gay.
AJ is a gay. You say something. I just know that, man. AJ is a gay, man. Sorry. We have a gay in the house.
Oh, man. That's messed up, guys.
Pizza Hutch.
Hutch. I love it, man. Pizza Hutch.
How have to say? Pizza Hutch.
Pizza Hutch.
I'm gonna eat in Pizza Hutch.
How does adding a CH sound make it less gay? Hutch.
Like Butch.
Hey, you can tell that is.
No, it's not good. It's Pizza Hutch.
It's a shit.
No, of course it's shit.
No, Pizza Hutch, no pizza.
This place is good though.
Me even being in the finals is a great achievement, and I'm really happy about that. And I already consider being in the finals a win. Now hopefully I get another win today. My body's feeling okay, you know, not at 100%, but hopefully when my adrenaline kicks in, I'm gonna feel 100%. As long as I give them my best, you know, and win or lose, I'm gonna go home feeling good.
Well, I'm in the finals today. I've got Sean Robertson McGee and then Gary Tononobi. It's been a long ride. I've had 20 fights so far. Sean Roberts had 22 because there are a lot of injuries, but it's the final day. Gonna be glad to get it all over with. And hopefully, me and Sean have an exciting match. I mean, I know me and Gary will have an exciting match because Gary's just a cardio machine. So it's gonna be a lot of fun.
How'd you make?
My body is weak right now, just tired, had a lot of matches. Even with that loss, I'm not too disappointed. I'm disappointed, but not too disappointed, you know. I felt like I did a good job and I proved myself that I'm good as well. I feel with this performance, everyone's gonna be really happy, even though I lost the finals. I didn't lose to an average competitor. Keenan's really good.
I'm about to compete in the finals against Keenan Cornelius without the gi. I'm feeling very, very good right now. Last night, I watched Blood Sport. listening to a little bit of Kumite music. Hopefully I'll be able to get Master Lloyd to play it before we walk on. Well, otherwise I'll just get the guys to chant it, whatever. I'm gonna put myself all out there, you know. I'm really gonna push the pace and try my best to beat this guy. As I've been through some wars to get to this point, it's been a rough road, you know. You know, I have some injuries. Can't tell you guys what injuries they are yet until after it's over. Otherwise, Keenan's gonna pick them apart. It's been very taxing on all of us as human beings at this point, you know, to compete in such an event. Looking to have one more war today, all right, and I'll be victorious.
Now I've got Gary Tone and Nogi, the scrambler. I'm just gonna go out there and push the pace and do what I do.
Win.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
You ready? How'd you hit? Winner, BJJ Kumite Nogi.
You know, my strategy was to come out there hard, really try and push the pace. I make a mistake, he has my arm. I make a mistake, he has my back, you know. I think, you know, if I were to change my game up a little bit, it would just be to play a little bit tighter, not just barreling in there for stuff, you know.
So I just finished my finals matches. I won both of them. I'm the Kumite champion. My first match against Sean Roberts, I wanted to finish it with a triangle. I got the triangle, and then I was just on a triangle kick. And when I went against Gary Tonin, he kept the pace really high. He came out fast and strong, got the triangle. And overall, this is just a great confidence booster for the brown belt year, because I just got my brown belt like 6 months ago. So it was really good to test myself against these brown belts, and I'm really glad to have come out on top.
You all enjoy yourself the week?
Yes, sir.
All right. That being said, I want to pass out some money. $250 for everyone that hit the money move. The number one money move earner was Sean. So come forward, Sean.
We got four money moves.
$1,000.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Yeah, two money moves. Agent Susan, come forward, please. So it was $500 for his two money moves. I had a sponsor that came in named David Avalon from Florida Freestyle Fighting Academy, who he has his Khmer Trap, and he said that he would award money for anyone that did Khmer Trap in any variation through finalization. And he just over hit two of those, so he gets another $400 from David Avalon for the Khmer Trap. I have Mr. Gary with three money moves.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Dara, come forward, please. Dara has one money move. You get $250. Congratulations. Last but not least, Mr. AJ.
Rear naked choke,
$250.
I also had some unannounced money moves I wanted to award. We have the fastest submission by AJ Agazar.
11 seconds.
$250. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I've had my staff pick a match that they felt was like the best overall match of the tournament in gi and no gi. It was difficult because I personally feel that all the matches were great. Staff took a poll. The no gi best match of the tournament goes to AJ Agazarm and Gary Tonin, no gi. Best match of the gi is AJ Souza and Gary Tonin again. Tournament winner, gi and no gi, Keenan Cornelius. $1,000 for no gi. $1,000 for gi. Of both gi and no gi, female, $2,000, Ms. Najis. All right, that's it, guys. Thank you for coming out. See y'all on the tournament circuit. Give us some music. Close it out.